Welcome to your new MSI Katana HX gaming laptop tips and tricks. We will walk you through the key features of this laptop and introduce you to the built-in MSI software. First, the performance. Unlike the Katana series from the past, as the name stated, it has upgraded to the desktop level HX CPU. There's also an AMD variant version available. It has up to 24 core Intel Core i9-14900HX processor. The NVIDIA RTX 50 series GPU with GDDR7 memory takes gaming and AI to the next level. With DLSS4, enjoy next-gen AI-powered multi-frame gen technology and upscaling for high frame rate gameplay. Also, the Katana HX has MUX design that boosts your gaming performance further. We'll talk about it later. All that power needs serious cooling. The Katana HX comes with Cooler Boost 5 and SharePipe technology, balancing heat between the CPU and GPU for maximum efficiency. The Katana HX features a sleek midnight gray matte finish with an anti-fingerprint texture, so it stays clean and stylish. And check out this new dragon logo, subtle yet fierce. Plus, we've got a customizable 4-zone RGB keyboard, perfect for gaming in style. For connectivity, we've got a range of USB-A ports, all-function USB-C port, HDMI, RJ45, an audio combo jack, everything you need for gaming, and even content creation. Time to wake up the beast. Plug in an adapter cable into DC jack to disengage the shipping mode and press the power button to power on. When you start your laptop for the first time, connect to the internet and let the Windows system complete the auto update. Rise of fan noise and laptop temperature is normal during this process. We'll share some tips and tricks for you. Hotkeys and F1 to F12 are one of the most frequently used functions on the laptop. By holding the function key and escape key, the default function will toggle between each other. You will know it is activated when the LED indicator on the escape key. You can find the system control functions in MSI Center, from performance to keyboard color. To adjust performance, choose from extreme performance mode to echo silent mode. Or just simply select MSI AI Engine and let AI do the rest for you. Under user scenario, it's MS hybrid mode by default. Choose discrete graphics mode to disable integrated GPU with the MUX switch, giving you a performance boost when gaming. If you are outside and want to extend the battery life, switch to integrated graphics mode that disables the discrete GPU. The LED on power button also indicates which GPU the system is using now. White means integrated GPU. Orange means discrete GPU. When you are gaming, you might want to increase the fan speed instantly to cool down the laptop. By pressing the function plus arrow up, it activates Cooler Boost. The fan speed will raise instantly. Simply press the key combination again to deactivate. From Mystic Light section, you can customize your own keyboard light pattern. One of the greatest features of the RTX 50 series GPU is the DLSS4 multi-frame generation. Some of the supported games can turn on this feature in-game, such as Cyberpunk 2077. Some of the games must change the setting from the NVIDIA app. Open NVIDIA app, go to Graphics, select the game, scroll down to Driver Setting, change DLSS Override Frame Generation to 4X. Here's the before and after FPS comparison. So, whether you're a gamer, creator, or power user, the MSI Katana HX is built for you. Powerful CPU, cutting-edge RTX 50 graphics, amazing cooling system, and AI-powered features all in one sleek package. See you next time.